how to play him, because that also means I can play against him. And this is a new champ, there's a pretty high chance he's OP. Or will be OP at some point, so... for sure, worth my time doing this. Still has heal, no? Yeah. I think I should have just swung immediately when he W'd. Could get a really cool swing here, I guess. They're a bit too close to the tower. Maybe I just let them push, we can actually kill them. Right now is decent timing, we can get him. Have a good swing here as well. Right now I have a good swing, for sure. I could go first. Would that help? Probably not right. I can snipe this Q. No, cannot snipe this Q. I think we could go on this guy. I have heal, so. Maybe not. Close. This could be a sniper from Tristana. No. Have a good swing to get out here. Should be alive. Pantheon for sure won't die either, so. Not bad.
I live by my own code.
Oh yeah, let's try this one. I think this might be the swing. Then I could W here and then get to the wall in time. Yeah. That could be the swing. Could also go here. No, not now. Once you go here, swing there.
Okay, villains, time to soil yourself.
Swing on that side. Yeah, maybe swing on that side is better. Then I have to. Yeah. Maybe I just trade here? No, I just wait, I think.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Right now it's a good time to go, yeah. Maybe not. So if I W right now, I'll get mana regen because he's scoundrel, no? No, he timed out. But if I did that when Sylas was scoundrel, I would get mana regen, I think, if I was looking towards mid. Nice stun. Should be alive and you should get a kill. I'm not gonna int it here. I'll try to get more. If you wanna go fight that guy, I can give you an ult, but I don't really know what else I can do. Block it maybe? No, doesn't block. I revived Pantheon. She's dead. Let's try not to do that again. Could base here. I want to lose some creeps if I base here. Maybe it's better to stay. Sick play would be to give me this Gromp. Then I'll get mana back. What if I do this? That works.
Okay, villains, time to soil yourselves. Shut down.
Oh, you right now, Tristana? I think right now is perfect time to go. But I'm not sure if I have damage for Tristana. I got pulled it away. So low. Tristana would just block the way I built. Maybe if I can get Senna low too, no one can block.
Some people just don't want to save their lives. Shooting them in the back. I don't get to see their surprise.
Huh. Whoever's coming eventually. I can swing out of here. Maybe I should have swung out of there, yeah. Even if there was no minions, I could swing out and take maybe like one or two torches only. I think with Silas coming, it was stupid to stay. This guy's no mana. Send out. Might change it. Yeah. Turret fading will soon fall. Enemy double kill.
A friend has gone
silent. I can move. Scoundrel right there. Not sure if this is a good idea. There's people in our back. Could go already here. I think we win right now though. Silas is really strong. Minions, no! Oh, he doesn't hide though. Keep forgetting about the minions. Luckily, he did as well. Maybe send ult, I have to care.
Just desserts coming right up.
Maybe I go top. There's someone else in to be able to. Could probably kill this guy as well. Silas is coming.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Oh, what a scoundrel's hide.
This guy is worth 1k, so we should try to kill him if we can. 1k gold, 1k gold. Nice. That's huge. Yeah, that was a bad swing. I might actually be dead here. Yeah, for sure. Oh, that's really nice though. Hunter might be able to join for that guy with Q too. Nice. Tristana is one. My bad. This swing killed me. I guess if he doesn't have Shyvana ult, I won't die, but I knew he had Shyvana ult. Nice. Ah, forgot. My range is so big. I'm getting spotted. Doesn't have ult, right, Diana? He has ult already. Pantheon has flash. I guess I revived Pantheon at least before that. But I could have E'd out before Silas got me with the E, I think. Fed Silas is like... yeah. You get hit by anything. Everfrost, E, Q slow, then you're just dead. And depending on which ults he gets, I guess there's actually zero counterplay sometimes. If he has like Rakan ult, it's like absolutely zero counterplay. Or a Kali ult, same thing, I feel like. Yes, yes, the guy who die. Yeah, I can W from here. Keep forgetting. We are what we do. We could go Nash. I don't think it's bad.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Like, that one shouldn't have worked. I feel like I should get stopped here. That should not have worked. Oh. I wanted to go the other way. Could have actually killed my baby. I'm down. We can go. I'm down. Just swing it. So Diana should be Scoundrel now. I don't know how long the range is on Scoundrel. Actually, I can see it right here. So whenever he's in that circle that you can see right now on the minimap, I should be getting mana regen and movement speed towards him. So let's try to enter that circle right now. Yeah, look. 9 mana regen and I'm quick. Quite quick, I think. So I could stand like here. And I just get mana regen. So in theory, in lane, if your mid laner ins it, or your jungler ins it, you can just press W and try to aim towards the direction of the guy that got the kill. And you have like a mana potion on. So now Tristana has it right, so I could just stand like this. Mana regen and movement speed. A lot of damage.
A villain will hold you much when they don't know you are.
Yeah, Sonya has, I guess. Doesn't use it. If you hunt left, I hunt right. Nice. That is Akshan's thing. Bum, 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 bum. Broken. Oh, I hit the wrong thing, my swing. This could be a good swing though. Oh, that damage. And I walked into that as well. I don't think he wanted to get me, I was just next to the guy that he went on. Probably lose Nash here. But if she went up there with ult, so maybe she can just kill everyone, actually. Not impossible. Could go as 3 AD carry support jungle. We have Pantheon ult in 10. I don't think he makes it though. Yeah, no, he's gonna one shot that thing. There's no way they make it, I think. Drake, I guess. We get one kill here, it's free Drake. Kill will be huge, for example. Nice. Yeah, Drake now. Or kill them if they come. We're 5v4. Maybe get a really good swing here. This one could be good. Once they see me, it is too late for forgiveness.
I love you. Is it wrong?
That's not very nice. Not sure. I'll just take their Nexus then. Unless Akali just does something crazy here. He has one ult. No. That wasn't very cool, to be honest. But we'll take their Nexus as a punishment. Or we lose. There is a chance we lose actually, their mid jungle is really strong. But I am 6 items, so if I play well, we win, for sure. Maybe I can find someone here. Trying to get level 18. There we go.
I love sneaking.
The thrill of going where you're not looking.
I have flash now. Confused which one is rapid range and which one is invis range. I think rapid range is the one closer to me. Invis range is the one further away from me. I'd imagine. I'm not sure if we can break them like this. I think we have the Ganache probably on spawn. Also Elder in 140. My bad. I should probably just insta-flash when I get this in the W. It's kind of unfortunate again because Diana got me with someone else once more. I don't know who was next to me, but someone else next to me. Probably game actually. My bad. Shyvana's ult, maybe he can do this. 20 seconds for two people. He will have to clear the wave somehow though. Doesn't actually have ult. Says he has ult, but no. Without ult, there's no way. Well,